whisper beyond the silver cloud, in the stillness of the night, where the full moon subtly bowed, and winged beings utter delight. For that call to many was unheard, but yet the hearts of favour stirred in thought and stepped forward, each one wise and without waver. For the call in this crooked world is to be the John in a deacon, to make all paths even, unfurled, and be the Lord's newest beacon.